Need help setting up job accounting on your Kyocera TASKalfa series? In this video, we will cover the step-by-step basics and how to restrict access between color or black and white print. Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Copy, and welcome to today's tutorial on how to set up basic job accounting on the Kyocera TASKalfa series. To establish job accounting with two account codes, one for black and white usage and another for full color access. To get started, log in to the copier and navigate the system menu. Scroll to the second page and select job accounting. Log in using the admin username and password. Now, let's turn on the job accounting. Next, head to job accounting settings and enable job accounting. However, at this point, no accounts are associated with it. Let's create our account codes. Go to job accounting local and access accounting list add/edit. Here is where you can create your account codes. Let's start with the black and white code. Click add and label the account as black and white. Assign the account ID you would like to use. For our purposes, we will use 1234. This ID will be associated with the black and white account. Now, let's set restrictions. Since this is a black and white user, we'll restrict color usage. Reject usage for full color copy and print, but not for copying in black and white. You can also restrict scan and fax usage if needed. To recap, this account is for black and white usage only. Click Save. Creating the color account is simpler. Click Add, label the account color, and assign the account ID you would like to use. For our purposes, we will use 0000. No restrictions apply for this account. Click Save. Now, let's see the account codes in action. Logging using account code for black and white access. Any color print attempt will be restricted. As you can see, the color print is restricted due to job accounting settings. Switch to account code for full color access. You'll be able to make color, black and white, and single color prints. And there you have it. You have successfully set up basic job accounting on the Kyocera TASKalfa series. This feature allows you to control access and track usage for different departments or users. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And for more tech tips, click the link for more useful videos or visit our website at www.ais-now.com.